Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel YouTube Jatibadu Aman Al-Ibad. Alhamdulillah, nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nasta'firuhu wa na'udhu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyati amalina. May yahdillahu falamudillalah wa may yudlil falahadiyalah. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la syarikalah, wa ashadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh la nabiyya wa la rasulah ba'dah. Wallahu ta'ala fil kitabil karim. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu kutiba alaikumus syiyam kama kutiba alal ladzina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. Amma ba'du. Oke, guys, hello everyone. Next the my vlog, I will tell about get to know the figure of Utsman bin Affan as scribe and friend of the Prophet. He was listed as one of the 22 Mekkah who could read. His father Affan did it at a young age while traveling abroad, leaving Utsman an important legacy. He became a trader like his father, and his business flourished, making him one of the richest men among the Quraysh. Utsman bin Affan was a friend of the Prophet and also the third clip of Rashidun Khulafaur. He is now as a rich and skilled businessman in the economic field, but is very generous. He really helped the Muslim economy in the early day of Islamic branching. He was nicknamed Zunairin, which means on with to lick. This nickname was obtained because Utsman married the second, son and third daughter of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Ruqayyah and Ummu Kulthum. Usama bin Affan was born in At to the Umayyah. Okay, thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.